Billy to left field. That's well hit. Back goes Revere to the wall, and Billy hits a two-run home run. So he has his third career home run against Carl Pavano. And the Royals have regained the lead.
Now off the bat, it didn't sound like he hit it squarely, but you know, obviously to hit it over 377 feet to get over that wall, you got to barrel that up. See that side swing? See how he comes, brings that front foot all the way back to gear up so he can put a power swing on it like that.